When I was a boy, my family and I lived on a small farm. We weren't rich, and none of us were benders. This made us very easy targets for the firebender who extorted my father. One day, my father confronted this man. But when he did, that firebender took my family from me. Then, he took my face. I've been forced to hide behind a mask ever since. As you know, the Avatar has recently arrived in Republic City. If she were here, she would tell you that bending brings balance to the world. But she is wrong. The only thing bending has brought to the world is suffering. It has been the cause of every war in every era. That is about to change. They say the Avatar has failed humanity. That is why the spirits have chosen me.
That's impossible.
They have granted me a power to take a person's bending away. Permanently.
I saw Amon. He can take people's bending away.